Thank you, Wadawurrung people and ancestors, for letting us live our life on your country.
It was early, far too early. I could barely keep my eyes open. Yet here I was at 10 a.m. in the midst of school holidays, blinded by the light of the morning sun. Only minutes earlier, my mum had burst into my room and awoken me, full of excitement. Last night, under the cover of darkness with its full moon, 12 unique pieces of art were installed around Anglesea. The phantoms. I had no choice. Apparently there was no waiting. The persistence of my mother outweighed my need to sleep, and mustering all the courage I had, I begrudgingly rose from my sweet, relaxing slumber to travel around our town in search for all 12. Luckily for us, there was a website that had the information about each phantom, and a map with their locations.
I love the eyebrows.
Get no braider on.
Say the eyebrows.
Get no braider on.
Thank you.